Today we are meeting here for the Autism Awareness Campaign, and the World Autism Day is commemorated each year on 2nd April. What is autism? Autism is basically a social and communication impairment in a person. Now, autism could be considered as a disability, or it could just be considered as any other ailment. That's what Scottish Eye believes in. Integrating these children, accepting these children, and blending them into the mainstream like any normal person.
Autism is a pervasive developmental disorder which can be detected during childhood, and it affects the developmental milestones of the children. Usually, autism has got three major aspects which is affected, that is language, communication, and socialization.
I'm old, I'm new. I'm pretend that you are too. I feel like a boy in outer space. I touch the stars and feel out of place.
Fight autism, fight your disability, and be a winner in life.